Limoges, and we have the game-winning goal standing by. That's Matt Lorito with Erik Kahnert.
Hey, Matt, I think the only thing prettier than that pass to Hunter Drew was that one-timer in the slot. The game winner for you. Congratulations. What'd you see?
Yeah, thanks. It was just a good forecheck by Druzy and Limo, and I saw Limo had the puck on the boards with a little bit of time and space, and I just tried to find a soft spot, get open for him, because he's pretty good at finding the open guy, and he made a nice pass, and I just tried to get it on net as quick as I could, and just lucky it went in.
Back to that Hunter Drew goal, that was a really nice pass in the middle. Did you see him? Did you know he was there? And your reaction right after he had that one-timer?
Yeah, he made a nice play coming up the ice. He got it to me in the middle, and I was originally thinking just to get a shot. I was kind of one-on-one with the D, but he was coming up behind me, and he yelled for the puck, so I kind of just took my time, kind of drew the D in a little bit, and then I saw Druzy was wide open, just coming right down the slot, and just zipped him a pass, and he did the rest. He made a nice shot, and yeah, it's a good play.
Another great night for Erickson Ek. How has his confidence in net helped your confidence as a forward?
Yeah, he's been huge for us back there. Last game, I thought he was really good, one of his better games of the year. Made some really good timely saves on big-time chances on some of their good players last night, and today he was rock solid as well. I think it's a big help having him back there. It just gives our D confidence. That he's back there, and he's got that really calm demeanor and calm presence. I think that goes a long way for our team.
Matt, thanks for your time, and congratulations on the game winner.
Yeah, thanks, guys.